Clutch going down. It's a fucking beautiful day. Yes, it is. What are you doing to make it a fucking beautiful day inside your world? Are you fucking belly aching and bitching like a little fucking pussy? Are you finding a way to get what the fuck you want from this day? Are you finding a way to get what the fuck you want from this life? You can sit back and fucking bellyache and complain about what the fucking world's not giving you for the rest of your goddamn fucking life. And ain't shit gonna happen other than the same fucking thing of you fucking wondering what the fuck's wrong and why everybody owes you something. Or you can say, fuck this shit. I'm taking a fucking bull by the horns. I'm gonna go fucking get what I want. I'm gonna go fucking get what I deserve. I'm gonna say fuck everything in my fucking way. It's about that time. That's right. It's time you fucking grew a pair. It's time you stop being a little fucking bitch. It's time you stop fucking folding like a goddamn chair. It's time you say, today is the fucking day I will make the choice. Today is the fucking day I will not be denied. Today is the fucking day I'm gonna fucking shut my mouth and fucking go get what I want rather than sit back like a little fucking bitch and complaining and wondering why shit's not going my way. It's not going your way because you're a fucking pussy and you complain too much. You make too many goddamn excuses. That's the fucking problem. I started this video by saying it's a beautiful day. Yes, it is a beautiful day all around. But is it a fucking beautiful day in your goddamn head? Is it a fucking beautiful day in your fucking world? You create your world, the world that you live in. Sometimes it's a rainy day. Sometimes it's a sunny day. But what the fuck is it in your fucking world in your head? That is the fucking choice that you have. You determine what kind of fucking day it is. So what's it gonna be? It's a simple fucking question. What the fuck's it gonna be? You decide.